New York City in a long time, and I've seen artists come and go, but that little singer like James, I love him, he's great. He's gonna sing with us one day. James Beck! If you haven't seen James, you don't want him. I'm sorry to embarrass you, James, but I love to see you blush.
Listen to his lyrics, he's one of the best songwriters.
Who has he written for that I can tell?
He hasn't, it's just all his own stuff. Like he's got a catalog of albums going back to like 1980. When his first album, he recorded a single called She's So Cold. The Stones actually stole it, put it on their record.
July 5th and 6th, we got
Bob Dylan.
Last shows, and we're playing the July 5th and 6th here. And the first night we're going to play only songs from four particular albums, and the next night four other albums. We're going to play a whole bunch of songs we never played. It should be fun. I'm going to be there.
We'll be there.